Sons, hello. Thank you for wishing me a happy birthday. Melissa, I think you have said everything. I don't know what to say. Thank you for what you have said. God bless you always. Take good care of yourself. Tina and Delilah, I remember you very well. And I know you are keeping me in your prayers, and I am keeping you too in my prayers.
Mm.
May God bless you all for coming to Jamaica to know me by Dr. Mark, whom God has sent here, and to take you people to spread his name throughout the world. Brittany, the words that you sent to me reminded me of the day when you came and what you said to me. These words come right back to me. I know that you love me, and I know that I love you. So remember me in your prayers, and remember that someday, God's willing, I would like to see you again. And I hope you will keep in the best of health. I thank God that he is doing so much in my life to help others.
Mm.
Through Dr. Mark, who has come here all these years to build me up.
Mm.
Thank you. Liz, I remember you with the long, pretty hair and beautiful eyes. And the words that you are saying to me now is just really you. Because you talked to me so nicely, you encouraged me, and then you say, you came to bless me, and I am blessing you.
Mm-hmm.
So that was good. Thank you for your lovely photograph and for your words. KDB, thank you for your beautiful letter. I hope to see you soon. Alicia, you have said the words that I love to hear. And so I thank God for you. Keep up your good works. And I hope that next time I'll see you again.
Mm.
Angie, what a surprise you have given me. A singing car, as soon as it opens, you start to sing, and the words are about the Lord. I can see you're a faithful fellow. God bless you. I've seen your picture, and I can hear you singing. How wonderful and amazing you people are. The Book of Family, ladies. Thank you for your beautiful picture. You're so pretty.
Yeah.
And the things that I'm hearing, I can't even explain what to say to you. But I know you love me, and I know God loves you, and I love you. And thanks to Dr. Mark for all these things that he's doing for me. I know there's a special blessing for him.
Mm.
Thank you. Ren, I love you, and you told me to pray for your mother. And that's what I did. Mm-hmm. So you remind me again, I will still keep praying for her.
Mm.
And I know that soon we'll get something that will lift her up again. And that sometime she will come to visit me. Thank you. Rachel and James, thank you for your happy birthday. And I hope to see you someday. God's willing.
Soon come back?
Soon come back.
Come back soon?
Soon come back.
Or soon come back?
Soon come back.
So, Grandmama, what would you like to say to all the friends who sent all those cards and well wishes?
My dear, friends forever. I don't know how to thank you. I cannot give you enough thanks for all those wishes, those cards that read so beautiful. Let me feel so uplifted and so happy to know that you gave me such a wonderful and happy birthday. Although you are not here, but your hearts are here. I thank you so much. I don't even know how to explain. But you know, when you get gifts or wishes, how happy you can feel.
And even some of the cards sang, didn't they?
Yes.
This is... So this is from the Fireproof Youth in Manchester, Maryland.
Fireproof Youth. Manchester Fireproof Youth.
Yeah, Manchester, Maryland.
Manchester, Maryland.
Yeah, and so some of the cards not only talked to you, they sang
they
too.
They sang.
Wow.
Aren't you wonderful people?
How did you like the pictures in the cards? The pictures.
All the pictures, just show me the people.
Yeah.
Whom I wanted to see.
Yeah, that was nice.
So nice, they're so beautiful.
And you kissed Turquoise card.
Yes, Turquoise, because she was right lying beside me.
And then like Amy Jenkins, who gave you the bear and a nice card, you've never met her before, but yet she sends you well wishes. And then my friends Dan and Donna, who are now in one of your frames.
Yes.
Right next to Jesus, Dan. Hey, Dan, you're right next to the Lord.
Yes.
Here, they've never met you, but they sent you well wishes. And then also next to the Lord is my father and my mother. And you wanted those pictures framed up. Those were special ones.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Those people have known me a lot of the years of my life, you know.
Oh, sure.
And so it was a thrill for me to see them love you.
Yes.
And you're loving them back here today.
Loving them back.
What would be one memory from the party? I mean, we were in this room a little over 2 hours with, you know, our time together. People gave you songs. People gave you words. We had a little fellowship time and food, didn't we?
Oh, yes. It was the most happy time.
Any cashew left?
Yes, a few is left.
Where are they at?
In the...
Oh, up in the closet?
Yes.
Oh, look, I caught someone right now taking them. Okay.
Here it is.
There it is. What should we do with it? Put it away or take one out?
Take one.
Oh, okay, wait a minute. Let me... They're still fresh, aren't they?
Yes.
The favorite nut of Jamaica is the American cashew, isn't it?
Okay.
Isn't it?
It is nice.
What should I do with it?
Put it in my mouth.
There you go, Grandma. Happy birthday. Just one?
More than one.
More than one? Mm-hmm. How many would you like? 72?
Yeah. No, not so many.
Eventually 72, but just one at a time.
One just a time.
Mm. Well, it was great to spend that time with you, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday.